Mr. Carey, 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 Mr.
Thank you.
Keeper Calvin, number 14, Clyde Richardson.
Thank you.
Carey has a first.
Thank you.
Carey has the ball, first and 10, and the world champion will be back. Thank you. Tackle made by Clark Richardson.
Yeah! Yeah! do it, guys.
Thank you.
North Gym, they knew the Cowboys would be ready for our often imitated but never duplicated game of the week. The Panthers were on the prowl early. It's Shannon Meekham going to find Matt Park, and he will take it down inside the 30, about the 25-yard line. And then it's Park a couple plays later from the 20 on the inside handoff on the counter, and he'll race to the corner and beat the defense. And Carey takes an 8-0 lead. Then in the second quarter, it's fourth down for the Panthers, and Park is trapped in behind his 10-yard line, and the Cowboys convert on the next play with the touchdown pass here, and it's 8-6. They did not get the two-point conversion. Carey answers. It's Park rambling around the right side for 26 yards before he's finally knocked out of bounds, and then Meekham will hit Don Roberts for 6 points, and it's 14-6 in favor of Carey. In the fourth quarter, Clark Christensen on the short run for North Gym cuts it to 14-12. A Cowboy interception is negated by roughing the passer, and Carey holds on to win a very exciting game of the week.
Tonight's game of the week brought to you by Gym State Trophies.
So we'll be on the road Monday, headed north to Carey to congratulate one of the players. Kind of looks like it might be Matt Park right at this juncture. And who will Carey play next in the playoff? It will be either Shoshone or Council. They'll decide this tomorrow at 2 o'clock. So we're going to lose one of them next week if we don't lose one tomorrow. Anyway, as Council is top-ranked, and Shoshone has to travel up there. On to the A4 11-man semis.